New video into our newsroom overnight showing a car fire on the interstate. Flames just engulfing this car in the southbound express lanes of I-95. This is around Commercial Boulevard in Oakland Park. You can see that smoke billowing up. Firefighters were able to put this out pretty quickly. We're working to learn if anybody was injured, though.